Fuck you. I will fuss row you in the face. Am I missing any areas here? No, I don't think so. Heal. Lower level, see if we've got anything down here. Airhide bracers, no one gives a damn. Anything down in the water? Does not seem that way. Pretty sure the solution to this puzzle is not snake, 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 snake. I can do this for longer. So, number two is an eagle. Number two is an eagle. Number four is a fish. Three is a snake, so I don't need to touch that one. Number one. Is a fish. Fuck. Am I still overburdened? No. Wait, number one is a fish? Yay. Knew that would happen. Is there anything else over here? No. Alright, but I need to drop something. I have a fine Nord bow. Not sure where I got a fine Nord bow. Up. Well, wait a minute. Ah, because it's right there. Ooh. And mine does what? 14. And also weighs more. Shroud Hearth Depths. We just keep fucking going, man. That's right, go back over there. You don't know where the arrow came from, but you knew enough to dodge. How many more of these motherfuckers are there? Uh-oh, this has got to be the Overlord. Alright. May as well go and search all of these guys now. Yeah, I know I am. I'm carrying enough to be able to hobble. That means I can... No. I can drop you. Oh my god, I have to drop something else. That weighs 22. You need to be number two. Really, that's all there is to this place? I don't get any, like, fancy schmancy words or anything. Lame. I feel almost cheated. Oh, hi. That and that. Take all of that, actually. And then I will back away before any of that shit hits me. Hide shield, steel mace, steel armor. Oh, there's a burial urn. Point burst. Aha! I learned a word. Okay, now what is this word? Items. No. Magics. Shouts. Oh, that's cool. Too bad I can't use it yet. I lack the souls. This will bring me back to the burrow. Probably up above somewhere or something. Oh no, it's a fake wall. Oh, where am I? Oh, if only he knew how close he really was. Alright, I'm gonna eat this bee. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna mix the bee with the bleeding crown. Ooh, a Daedra heart. You know what? I'm gonna eat some of these. Items. Ingredients. Restore health. Restore magicka. Weakness to fire, of course. Resist poison. Om nom nom! Damage health. Damage health. Damage magicka. Okay. Now that I've beaten the shit out of myself by eating food. We have discovered that lavender has fortify conjuration. And that Nurn root can damage stamina. Yeah, that's all we can do really with that. Let's just get out of this hole. I like that my initial response to seeing anything when I came down here was to stick an arrow in it. I didn't even see if those draugrs woke up, I just fired an arrow at it, hit it in the neck. I just fired an arrow at it and hit it in the neck. I was like, yeah, let's better safe than sorry this one. Alright, we're gonna go stop over here at the inn. I'm not gonna do anything though, I'm just gonna walk over here. And
you've been a good friend to me. That means
we'll be heading out next time, and I will see you guys next time. Continue to hope you're enjoying this. I'm having a blast. Bye now.